Today we will learn how to set up the profiling machine for pipe for different lengths. Make sure the side with the little teeth is on the top. It sits on the precision pins. All you need to do for the shorter version, install that screw, tighten it, and you're ready to use the machine for shorter length of cane.